Hi guys! Today I would like to teach you how to do the 8th note. It's one of the easiest notes that you will ever learn how to do. What kind of note is it? I call the group of those notes a stopper note. You use it like this, as you can see. You tie it at the end of the rope line and so it won't slide through any pulley and it just won't run away from you, so you just can easily grab it. Okay, so let's get to tying, shall we? So to tie this knot, you basically start with doing a figure eight, just like this. One part goes above the main line and second goes under this. And then you go back forward and through the first loop, go through the loop, here you go, that's your 8th note. It even looks like an 8. Okay, let's do it again. You make an 8 like this, going backwards, you make an 8, and then up and forward and go through the hole, and this is your figure 8 note. Really easy, isn't it? Okay guys, thank you for watching. If you liked it, leave it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more of me giving you super short tutorials on how to tie a tie or other notes, please subscribe. And if you just want to click further and watch something more, here you go. So nice to see you.